calm before more winter. Let's put it that way.
Yeah, we have the Clipper system moving in for later today into tonight. So that's going to bring in the potential for some snow. And